guys, this Thursday morning, of course, we're baking cakes in the kitchen and we're bringing you some of the best voices and talent this country has got to offer. And one of those is Ntando. And you are joining us because you're also part of this amazing project that I almost said Dr. Robbie Malinga. I think I should call him that. I've just decided, Dr. No. Robbie Malinga, okay. Doctor of Love.
Yes.
You know, you've worked with him before. Do you remember that very first time you got to work with him?
Yes, I do, actually. The very first time I worked with Robbie was back in the days when Brown Dash was releasing his first album. Mm. There's a song, Ntando, I was doing with Brown, which I wrote. Mm. So first time I met Robbie, I had to go pick him up to come to studio. And boy, oh boy, was I in for it or what? Mm-hmm. Trust me.
So that drive was very interesting.
Yes, yes. I mean, he keeps it coming, you know, till today. I mean, I'm doing my next album. I'm doing it with him. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
You've done a couple of songs with him before, but you've never done a full album with him.
I've done lots of albums with him. Yeah, mm-hmm. I've done my first album with him, second album with him. Fourth album with him. There's a lot of albums I actually did with him. So yeah, I've worked with him quite a bit.
So what's special about the song that you guys are going to be performing today?
Well, what's special about it is it's what Robbie brings to it, obviously. He understands African music better than anyone I know. So he got me back to understanding again. Ntando, I want you to do this way. So what's special is that he really enhances African music for me.
Okay, what's the name of the song?
Manyonyoba.
Okay, yes. We're not going to discuss what that is. We all know what that is.